position. I want solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretend? Who will make you feel like cheated? I'm like, no, not really.
guys are getting ready, all right? Like I said, it's a cooking competition. What I'm going to do is I'm going to give my guys 20 minutes with the guests to come up with three dishes for me. My last time on board the Anthem of the Seas. This is my last show, my last day. Yeah, I'm no longer the chef here. Your chef is at the back, Lorenzo. I would just like to finish by saying thank you to the best. And I mean this, I've been around for 26 years as a chef. And this has been a privilege for me to bring out the newest ship in the world. I actually oversee all the ships in the fleet now. So, I've been promoted.
Gentlemen, this is Robo Doo-Wop. Our robots have decided to take a break. Technology at its finest, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to take a little break as they reboot the robots. I'm very, very sorry. Last night, they decided to go visit their cousins at the Bionic Bar, and they got a little drunk. As I said, they're drunk. Again, try it. Come on, boys. Let's go.
Show you applause once again for the cast of Spencer's Cabaret. Everybody live here in 270. Have a great day tomorrow.
You think I'm pretend who will make you feel like you dead and like that's really close. Oh, but I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there. Like cheating, like